Sir, yesterday government announced the disinvestment of Bengal Chemical and Pharmaceuticals Limited, which is the first Indian company engaged in manufacturing of quality chemicals, drugs, pharmaceuticals, including anti-snake venom, home products, employing indigenous technology, skill and raw materials. It was set up by Acharya Prafulla Chandra Roy, an eminent scientist of this country, in 1901, when the Swadeshi movement was going on, and it was the first Indian pharmaceutical company. Sir, the company, which was reeling under severe crisis in the past, is earning profit for successive past 4-5 years, and in the last fiscal, it earned a profit of ₹25 crores. And if the current trend of profit continues, then by 2023, the company will be turned into a mini Ratna company after liquidating all of its liabilities. So this is the situation. I fail to understand why a profit-making company is going to be invested. Is it because a huge tract of land that the company is having, prime land, in the city of Kolkata? I do not know. But last year, the single bench of High Court at Calcutta ruled against the sale of this company. The appeal is pending, government's appeal is pending, and during the pendency of this appeal, the government announced day before yesterday again this investment of this company. My apprehension is that only to grab that land and sell that land. That is my apprehension. So through you, sir, I would call upon the government to desist itself from disinvesting this first prime pharmaceutical company of this country, which was set up during Swadeshi movement, and it should not be treated like other 42 PSUs, which is going to be invested by the government. Thank you, sir. Thank you.